compound of communication.
Oh, short, everything short. Combinations, everything. Turn your legs left and right, go to the right, go to your left.
In the history of boxing, who does Juan remind you of?
There we go.
Does Juan remind you anybody in the history of boxing?
Huh?
Who does he remind you of, Ricky?
Aguero.
Alexis Aguero?
Oh,
who? Why?
You can't, no puedes parar ahí. You gotta keep going.
Why, you're cracking today.
I feel like cracking today.
Hey, there's somebody that made a comment the other day on a video. He goes, well, the heavy bag doesn't hit back. You dumb idiot, then how are you gonna train? You know, that's what you do. You hit the bag. That's the whole purpose.
Why do you read comments, Ricky?
I love it because some people, they don't have no knowledge. They think they know boxing, but they really do not.
You know what it reminds me? After the fight, I told Lomachenko on camera, I said, wow, Lomachenko, your face is clean. What does that mean? And he goes, yes, yes, it was great, thank you. So one of the cops goes, Ellie, it means you didn't get punched in the face.
I agree with that guy, Ellie. I agree with that motherfucking guy. Yeah. Fucking Ellie.
It means he didn't get punched in the face.
Exactly.
But he fought a big puncher.
Yeah, but he didn't get hit.
No, but
I thought he was gonna lose. I thought he was gonna lose.
Why would you doubt him, man?
Because I not that I doubt him, I thought it was gonna be a good fight.
And he can't think right now because he
won.
I'm not.
You wasn't saying that shit last time, motherfucker.
Who won? Who
this motherfucker's fucking dick writing. You're a fucking dick writer, motherfucker.
Yeah, who won? Kovalev or Ward?
The fans won.
Yeah.
It was good. It was good for boxing.
That is a fucking dick writer. He wasn't saying that shit last week. Oh, no. He was saying some bullshit. I don't know. I think Machingo, he might lose it because Walter's a big puncher.
Yeah.
He knows.
I was saying he won.
Oh, man. How can you doubt him? Fucking dick writer.
I never said that. How much?
Ellie, are you a dick writer like the fans say?
Yeah, he's a dick writer, fool. He goes with the winners.
I never said Walter's out of shot. I said he's been out of
ring. Yeah, you did, Ellie.
Find me the video. I said he has been out of ring for 11 months.
I'm going to go.
Find me a video. We ain't gonna find the video because you said it off the camera, motherfucker.
I didn't say it off the camera. Everything I say is on camera.
Aw, oh, shut the fuck up.
There are no off camera conversations.
Everything I say off camera sometimes too, and you know that.
Yep.